But Nolan pretty hot over there at this stage. And I think what the issue was because he had walked away from the bike, got into the discussion with Gabriel da Silva, and there is a certain point here where the officials deem you to no longer be actively involved in the race. And that's what they said happened, and they said, nope, you can't go back out.